tell you the truth, when I saw the other day what a teacher was doing to get children to add 4 and 4, oh my God, I thought, this is good. I didn't blame him. I turned on Channel 4 for my news, and the first thing I saw, a whole group of women saying, no more Common Core. And I thought, tell me, how would you teach them 4 plus 4? And she told me about, you add this and subtract this, and they're making it more complicated as far as I'm concerned. 4 and 4, 8. If you're not sure, get an egg box. There's four more, count them up, they're 8. You're a teacher. If you're having luck doing something one way, don't ask whether it's the better way. If it's doing a good job, use that method. It doesn't go by the name of the method. It goes, what does well? Some systems do well with some people, and some systems do not do well with other people. But try to find the one that's reaching the most number of people in the easiest way, and then you know you have something good going. I think that before you institute a system, be sure that it's had good fortune. And I don't think they waited long enough for this Common Core to produce something outstanding so that we could say, I think we should do that.
What you could say is, I'm Madeline Scotto and I'm 100 years old. That's all you have to say.
Madeline Scotto and I'm 100 years old. You know, because that 100 doesn't make any impression on me. I don't know. Like, I didn't wish that someday I'll be 100. Never wish that.